Plymouth, the Queen Mary brought from the United States some famous picture people, Mr. and Mrs. Gary Cooper and Douglas Fairbanks Jr. The lady who broke a million hearts when she married Mr. Deeds was formerly Sandra Shaw. Even on holiday, film people can't forget the old trade. Gary and young Doug brought cameras.